Hey.
Hey.
Hey. It's none of my business. But, well, since I saw the box, I... Oh, it's none of my business.
I'm pregnant.
Really?
John? John, are you all right?
Yes. I'm gathering some air.
Oh.
My glove.
Well, actually, it's a firm glove. We got it for the league softball game.
Glove.
That's why we had it.
It's
in
my mitt. Give it back.
Don't just yank it.
Hey.
I don't see your name on it. It says Ty Cobb.
And it's my special glove. Give it, Richard.
Don't you just snatch it?
Hey! Hey!
Come on, Richard. It's just a glove.
Whoa, what's going on?
Not everything's about you, Jackson. This is a partnership dispute. Thief.
Repugnant.
A brain tumor?
Yeah.
In your head?
No, it's in my ass, Allie. I have a brain tumor in my ass.
What? Can I help? No! Allie. This is the problem with having a night like last night where you get to pretend to be somebody else.
It is?
Yes. Next day, you go back to being what you really are. And it's devastating.
Are you crazy?
Yes. Here.
What's going on?
Oh, could you just go away, please?
Allie!
I said go away!
What are you gonna do? Hit me too?
We got it together, didn't we? We've definitely got our thing together, don't we, baby? Nobody but you and me. We've got it together, baby.
Elaine?
Oh, Allie, here.
This cassette just came for you from the biscuit.
Thanks.
Do you hear that?
What?
That beat.
A beat?
A disco beat.
Boompa, 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 boompa.
You hear it? You hear it?
A disco bass beat.
Yes.
You hear it? No.
I can't. I don't want to hurt you.
I was walking by, I tripped. There's no biggie.
I just... You know,
Maybe some fresh air. Just need some.
Allie, you're still thinking about it. Don't.
Allie.
Was that?
What? Oh, it's nothing.
She's got a flight out tonight at midnight. I sort of said it would be okay if she came to the party. Is it okay?
Sure.
Sign.
Oh, very funny.
I can't go out looking like this.
It will go down.
No, I can't. Oh, God. Drain them.
It's not collagen. It's swelling. 1 hour, you look just fine.
Oh, my God.
It's barely noticeable already. You're just emotional.
This is noticeable.
No one will know but you.
We've got trouble here.
I don't like this.
You can call it what you want, because it is that.
I'm going to report you to the bar.
Ouch. If your fiancé in London should become aware of your other life, she might frame her future differently.
You can live with yourself pulling this kind of slime?
We can live with ourselves just fine. So, basically, you're cute and you cure cancer.
I try.
And no girlfriend.
No, I don't get out much. Dating is a little scary for me.
Why? It's no more dangerous than, say, driving a car.
That's a good one.
Well, we should probably order.
Have you ever done that before? Hit somebody with your car?
No. That was my first. And no man has ever rear-ended me, either. You know, it's not funny. And you know, you have a
is unbelievable. Last night was the greatest night of my life, and today I go headfirst into a toilet.
It would be haunting you.
I think the distraction is good, Richard. It keeps me from... Oh, no. What? I hear... Ugh, well, at least it's not disco.
This one's not in your head. I hear it too.
I told you, Richard, this guy is a major kook. He should be in a rubber room.
Morning, folks.
What are you doing?
The idea of surgery, it's and on my brain.
I know.
I guess if you think we should do it.
I do. Sometimes in our life, we all have pain. Check in on Friday, we do the procedure Saturday morning, you'll be home Tuesday.
Oh, well.
Lean on me if you're not strong.
What?
I'll be your friend. Billy, you okay?
Yeah, well, the sooner we get this done,
so
the better.
So many people came. It's wonderful.
Oh, well, he was wonderful. It's a wonderful night. How are you holding up?